Mr. Rum, ladies and gentlemen. You know, there's a lot of amusement rides here. There's some amazing animals. Dangerous, beautiful, yet dangerous. The cheetah. The hippo. Who knew that was the most dangerous animal in the animal kingdom? James Arthur Payne.
Loves hippos.
Well, no, it is one of the more dangerous animals in the animal kingdom. But when it comes to the amusement rides, they're all, they feel dangerous, but they're really engineered to be super safe. The most dangerous thrill ride here at this park is Michael Jerome Moore. And I want all of you guys to climb aboard. You've got the fast, because you're with us tonight, because you signed up for the wine festival, you've got a fast pass. You're gonna get right on board a phantasmagoric, metaphysical journey with Michael Jerome. Michael Jerome, you're gonna take us, we're gonna hop upon your back. Just go work with me. We're all gonna get on your back. You're like, come on, like that big flying cocker spaniel from the Never Ending Story. Remember that? Yeah, you're that. We're gonna get on top, we're gonna get on your back. We're gonna fly up, we're gonna go over Orlando. We're gonna go down to the Florida Keys. We're gonna get sunburned and drink too much on Duval Street. We're gonna get our in South Beach. We're gonna go to some dangerous clubs as well in South Beach. We're gonna come up, we're gonna zip around the Daytona 500. And we're gonna be back here all in about 40 seconds. We're gonna do this, it's a percussion journey, Michael Jerome. Focus, Michael. Using only a cowbell. If you wanna take all these people on a magical journey, it's up to you. Yep, you gotta get up. Did you love before, Michael Jerome? You just blew my mind.